In Samsung washing machine, to only dry your clothes, first power on by pressing this button. When your machine will start, then go to spin button and long press this spin button for 3 seconds. You will see the timer for 15 minutes. Then press start button. Spinner will start and drying process will start in your machine.